This is better than sitting around talking about magic, don't you think?
Good to see Skyrim still has such fine people. You give an old man hope.
This is... Before you even ask, yes, I have an ancestry steeped in magic, and no, I don't want to talk about it. Yes, I know Winterhold used to be full of my kind, and no, I don't care that they're all gone now. Does that cover everything? No, I suppose we haven't. Brilina Marion of House Telvanni. First of my family to leave Morrowind in a long time. Now I'm here to study conjuration. That's what's important. Why? Because it's old and full of dead things? Clearly, you've never spent any time in Morrowind. Not really. Just that it's very, very old. It was one of the first cities of men in Tamriel, I think. I know, I don't like the way he looks at me. I can't tell if he expects me to blow myself up or to try and murder him. But he clearly doesn't trust any of us. I'd better get going.
And here we all are. Shall we step inside? It's always encouraging to see the younger generations embracing education. We're particularly interested in the prevalence of magical seals placed on the tombs here. It's rather unlike anything we've encountered. I can certainly share a bit of what I know. Anything. Anything at all that might be of interest. That's why I adore this location. We have no idea what we're going to find. And if along the way my message about the dangers of magic should happen to sink in for a few students, that would be a happy coincidence. All right. Please stay close to me while we're inside. It should be safe, but it's always better to be cautious.
I'm not so sure we should be here.
You know, there might be gold somewhere.
One of the earliest Nord settlements of Skyrim, and also the largest. Sacked by the elves in the infamous Night of Tears, not much is known about what happened to Saarthal. This is an exciting opportunity.
This is better than sitting around
well,
talking about
are there
magic,
any questions before
think?
We begin? So you wish to master the arcane arts? Ah, yes. Well, why don't you see if you can assist Arniel Gain? He's one of our scholars, here working on cataloging our finds. I expect he'd appreciate some help in locating any additional magical artifacts here in the ruins. Any enchanted items will do. The usefulness of the enchantment is irrelevant. If you find anything, the class can look it over. Now let's see. What shall we have the rest of you do? Berlina, my dear, why don't you search for warding magics? Anything designed to keep people out.
I wonder if everyone else would be so happy to rifle through the bones of their ancestors.
Do you think there's treasure here? Something to make Jezargo a powerful wizard?
I wonder if everyone else would be so happy to rifle through the bones of their ancestors.
I'll be amazed if we find anything useful here. What? Ah, yes, you. I remember you. You're going to help? That's fine. Just don't make a mess of my work. I've only looked through a portion of this section. You can look around in the chambers just north of here. Try and be careful, all right? We don't want to damage anything.
I feel the eyes of angry spirits upon us.
Just round up the rest of the magical artifacts so that I can catalog them. He asked far, far too many questions about my research. I think the Thalmor are trying to steal my work. I haven't told him anything, of course. What I'm doing is far too important. Can't breathe a word of it. All right, then.
What in the world was that racket? Is everything all right? How in the world did that happen? Really? Perhaps the amulet is important somehow. Is there some way you can use it? I'm not sure what to expect here. Please be on your guard. Well, would you look at that? This appears to lead somewhere. Let's see where it goes.
Make it quick. Hold, mage, and listen well. Know that you have set in motion a chain of events that cannot be stopped. Judgment has not been passed, as you had no way of knowing. Judgment will be passed on your actions to come, and how you deal with the dangers ahead of you. This warning is passed to you because the Psijic Order believes in you. You, mage, and you alone, have the potential to prevent disaster. Take great care, and know that the Order is watching.
I swear I felt something rather strange just then. What just happened? I'm afraid I didn't see anything. Can you tell me more about what you saw? The Psijic Order? Are you quite sure about that? That's very odd. And danger ahead? Why, that doesn't make any sense at all. The Psijics have no connection to these ruins, and no one's seen any of their order in a long time. Perhaps we should take a look inside these coffins. Now, please do be careful. Who knows what we're going to find? They were a group of mages with a history that predates the Empire. Very powerful. Very secretive. No one's seen them in well over 100 years. They vanished, along with their sanctuary on the Isle of Arteum. I have no idea what connection they'd have to this place. I have no idea, but it's fascinating. Assuming it's true, of course. The Isle of Arteum disappeared over 100 years ago, and no one has seen them since. And yet now, suddenly, they've chosen to contact you. Why, it's intriguing. If nothing else, I'd take it as a compliment. The Psijics have only ever dealt with those they feel worthy. Take care now. Fascinating. Closer inspection. I'd like to stay a while and examine. I've never seen anything like this in Nordic ruins before. Why, just look at all these coffins. This bears closer inspection. I'd like to stay a while and examine this. You, however, see if you can find. find whatever this vision of yours mentioned. But if it is truly dangerous, careful. Go on ahead. I'll be sure and catch up with you before long.
Strange to think that these chambers were once home to the ancient lords. We're one of the same kind, you and I. I'm glad to have met you, if that is what you wish. If that is what you wish. Let's go. And what might you need, Need something? Let's go.